Britain's Prince Harry, third in line to the British throne, is in Rio de Janeiro this morning to promote British relations with Brazil.
It's the latest stop on Harry's week-long swing through the Caribbean and South America. He's representing his grandmother, Queen Elizabeth, at events celebrating her 60th year on the throne.
And correspondent Seth Doan is...
Rebecca, yes.
Oh, you got him blushing now. I love that. Up next, get ready to break out the brackets. Folks, it is...